Hi, I'm Anisha, and today I'm going to talk about building for Vega OS, Amazon's new Linux-based operating system optimized for Amazon devices. To build for Vega OS, you will use the Vega Developer Tools, which gives you everything you need to build a Vega app. To create your first project, you can either use the CLI with the generate command, or Vega Studio, the VS Code extension, which gives you an integrated way to create, build, run, and debug your app directly inside the editor. Alternatively, we also have a range of sample apps on GitHub that you can explore and use as a reference. From there, to develop your app, you can use React Native for Vega, Amazon's fork of React Native. This out-of-tree platform extends React Native Core and React Native tvOS to support Vega OS development, which means you can reuse your existing React Native skills and business logic. We currently support over 80% of React Native's core components and APIs, with the goal of reaching full parity with core. And to help development, we have ported more than 40 popular libraries. Once you're done developing, you can use either the CLI or Studio to package your app. This will compile your source code, link the necessary libraries, and package everything into a .vpkg file, the binary format used to distribute and run Vega OS applications. This is where Vega makes a unique architectural choice. Unlike standard React Native, where the runtime and libraries are bundled with every app, Vega OS publishes the entire React Native runtime and a handful of libraries on the device itself. Your apps then dynamically link to that runtime at launch, instead of statically bundling it inside the binary. This means smaller binary and faster launch time for your apps. Finally, to help test, debug, and scale your app, you can use tools you're already familiar with, like Chrome DevTools and Appium. However, Vega also provides custom tools built for the platform. For example, the Vega Performance Analyzing Tool, which can help you spot performance issues and optimize your app. To start your Vega developer journey, you can explore our developer portal, join the community, and start building with the Vega Developer Tools today.